You sure gotta be careful what you say nowadays so people don't get offended. Well, I wonder who that little scrap of paper is.
I'm the First Amendment, yes, the very First Amendment, and I'm found in the Bill of Rights. Well, it's a long, long time since my ink has dried, and a long, long time since my author's died. But I'm just as important today as I was back then. At least I hope I am, 'cause I defend all your rights.
Gee, First Amendment, you certainly sound important.
Call me Firsty. I like to think I'm important, but I'm not so sure anymore.
How come people don't know more about you, Firsty?
People tend to take me for granted, but if it wasn't for me, Americans wouldn't be able to say what they want to say.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes when people speak their mind, other people get offended. I hope people remember why I'm important, or I may die.
Die?
Yeah, die, along with the rest of your freedoms.
I'm the First Amendment, yes, the very First Amendment. Without me, you'd be living in China. In the Bill of Rights, I'm the lead off here to read me in a museum or when you're sitting on the...
Firsty! Why? No!
Liberty is a value, not a...